Memories of the greatest Clasico encounters often revolve around the best Real and Barcelona teams and players facing off under floodlights, with evening kickoffs suiting such dramatic occasions. This year, however, the match will be held in the pale light of a winter's day in the Spanish capital, with kickoff at 1 p.m. local time on Saturday, noon in the UK. Saturday at 1 p.m. in Spanish time converts to 3 p.m. in Doha, 4 p.m. in Dubai, 8 p.m. in Beijing and 9 p.m. in Tokyo, much more suitable viewing hours than a middle-of-the-night showing, which would have transpired had the game started in the evening in Europe. December 23 is unusually close to Christmas for the Clasico to take place, and has not gone down well with those traveling to the game, or those trying to balance their family and footballing plans.